I said you could practically write a whole book about what happened to me.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. Bunny Bixler and I were in the semifinals, the very semifinals, mind you, of the ping pong tournament at the club. And this ghastly thing happened. We were both playing way over our heads, and the score was 29-28. And we had this really terrific volley, and I stepped back to get this really terrific shot. And I stepped on the ball.